feeling time prospectively. You can't do that to time that's already happened, except you can.
Isn't that the worst though?
If I were to ask you, without looking, to guess how long you have been watching this video, you'd probably be able to come up with a guess.
2.5 minutes?
You were reasonably confident.
Holy shit! Fuck, I'm so good!
Confident in. Well, you arrived at that guess by feeling time retrospectively, by measuring it